mean that you are a natural fiber vegetable and you are a artificial fiber Arnab? Tell me the difference between natural and artificial fiber.
Natural fiber, they are naturally organic. Synthetic fiber are made by man. And natural fibers, they are obtained from plants and animals. They are God created. Synthetic fiber thread is very long. Natural fibers are short in length. Synthetic fibers are made in factory and used to make chemicals. A common example of natural fiber is silk and wool. Examples of synthetic fibers are nylon, rayon and nylon.
So from which part of plant jute is obtained? Harshit. What you said it? Stem. Good. From which part of the plant or animal you can say cotton is obtained? Soumya?
Cotton.
Okay, good. From where wool is obtained?
Mujhe pata hai.
Let her speak.
Sheep.
From sheep.
Where is the sheep wool?
Sheep.
It's sheep. So, who can explain the process of spinning?
Spinning.
What is nutrition?
Annotation is process of taking
food. Nutrition is a mode of taking food for the utilization of the body.
Very good. What is autotrophic nutrition?
So, you know, in actually, which makes you
right? What is insectivorous?
Thanks for watching the video. For more videos, please subscribe our Sakar Study Circle channel. If you want to get admission, please contact Sakar Study Circle.